Jai Sri Mannarayana. Once there was a farmer working in his field. While he was walking through his field, suddenly he heard a voice. The voice said, "Please save my life, please save my life." Then he realized the voice was coming from the well. A boy was struggling in the well. He went closer to the well and saved the life of the boy. And he consoled the boy and sent him home. The next day, a horse cart reached his house and a wealthy person got down the cart and went into his house. The farmer was surprised to see the wealthy man in his house. He asked, "May I know your name, sir? How can I help you?" Then the wealthy man said, "I came to show my gratitude to you. You saved my son's life. I want to show my gratitude by giving you some money." So he was about to offer him some money. Then the farmer said, "On humanitarian grounds, I saved your son's life. For that, I don't accept anything from you in return," he said. The wealthy man found a boy sitting beside the farmer. He realized he might be his son and asked, "Is he your son?" "Yes, he is my son. Which class is he studying in?" Then the farmer said, "I am too poor to make him study. He got primary education. I will make him work in the field like me," said the farmer. The wealthy man convinced him, saying, "God had given me opportunity to spend money for his education. You don't need to worry. I will make him get good education." Thus, the wealthy man spent for the boy's education and the boy became a great scientist. The wealthy man's son became a great politician. One day, the wealthy man's son was hospitalized and the scientist gave him some medicine and he was cured of his illness. Do you know who these two were? The former son was none other than Alexander Fleming, who invented penicillin. The rich man's son was none other than Churchill. The Prime Minister of Britain during the years 1940 and 45. Thank you.